But as Nigeria and the rest of the world battles with inflation and issues around food security, the country needs a more diversified economy, of course, to survive the current global headwinds. This forms part of discussions at the gathering of chartered accountants in Lagos. We have details in this report.
Explaining that corruption was eating deep into the fabric of Nigeria's economy, the country must shift focus to other areas. This was the main submission at the gathering of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, Ikeja District. Chairman of the branch, among other speakers, called on accountants to play significant roles in sustaining the country's economy. He also commended senior colleagues in the profession as well as pioneer fathers for laying a solid foundation the past 40 years of the branch.
We are commemorating four decades of impact within our jurisdiction, the national body and the accountancy profession in general. We look into the future with great expectation of better things for the district and our noble accounting profession. We are not resting on our oars, knowing fully well that we are out to sustain and surpass the legacy of our founding father.
According to the chairman, the district also mentors prospective accountants and embarks on various CSR. On her part, former president of ICAN, who doubled as chairman of the event, also applauded the present and past leadership of the body. Mrs. Comfort Eyitayo said the journey of the professional body had made remarkable progress over the years.
I say it's a great honor, and I would like to thank our 35th chairman for this. It is a day of celebration, it's a Ruby celebration. The second one will be for the body of past chairmen of this great district. They have done so wonderfully well, and that's why we can raise our head today and say we are celebrating. We have quite a lot to celebrate.
The 35th chairman and his team expressed confidence in giving their best towards the growth of the profession and partner other stakeholders to prefer lasting solutions to the myriads of challenges confronting Nigeria's economy.
This district, we are still